When Italian businessman Felice Bisleri said, "I will sell water," people laughed at him and declared him mad, saying, "Water is free, who gonna buy it?" Despite all the criticism, Dr. Rossi started first Indian Bisleri water plant set up in Mumbai. Today, Bisleri capture over 60% share in water bottle industry of India and values over $24 billion. When people start copying you, you can be sure that you are getting successful in life. The story of water bottle company Bisleri is proof of that belief.